My name is Fletcher Fotai. I'm a PhD student up at Berkeley and an engineer and planner here at Synthicity. Today I'm going to give you a demo of my workflow in UrbanCanvas. Here I'm opening the program. So here is UrbanCanvas. I'm going to zoom into San Francisco and the parcels will start loading. The application is fully multi-threaded, so I can continue with my workflow while the parcels are loading. I will be adding an indicator from my PhD research. I study why people walk and take transit. So I'm going to apply an indicator of walking probability for low-income households. Only took a second there. And here's another one for high-income households. You can see I have dozens or even hundreds of available indicators. And I can flip back and forth between them, see that higher income households are less likely to walk. I can change the theming and the color scheme and refresh to get more information. And then at any point, I can flip into 3D, navigate around, and if I zoom in far enough, the buildings will appear. And I can color the 3D building footprints from San Francisco using the same indicator, and navigate around interactively a 3D world. And that's my workflow in UrbanCanvas. I'll be doing more demos in the future. Hope to see you then.